In previous video, we solved question number 7, 8 and 9. Now, we will solve question number 10. What is the statement first we will read? Estimate the sum by rounding off each addend. Each addend means two addends are here. The numbers which we add are called addends. Each addend means separate. To the nearest thousand means first we will round off first number to the nearest thousand, then we will round off second number to the nearest thousand, then we will add estimated value. Let us start solution. First number write down, second number you can write, first we will write estimated value. First number, round off to the nearest thousand. Then circle thousand place digit. Check, just write digit to 4, which is 5 at 100 place digit. That is equal to 5. If we compare with 5, then they are equal. When 5 and more than 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, if we have right digits, then we add 1 to the circle digit. So here will be 5. 5 in 1000 place and rest of the 3 digits to the right of circle digit, they will turn to 0. So 4567 will be rounded to 5000. So estimated value we get here of first number. Now we will estimate second number. 8723. Circle 1000 place digit. Check right digit to it, which is 7. Compare with 5. And 7 is greater than 5. So we will add 1 to the circle digit. Okay. 8 plus 1 is 9. And rest of the 3 digits will turn to 0. So 8723 will be rounded to 9000. Now you will erase the circle. Now you will add rounded values. 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 9, 14. That is estimated sum. And if we add these two numbers, which is not asked in question, but I am telling you, what we will do. First we add these numbers. 7 plus 3, 10. 1 carry. Now you can erase these. 7 plus 2, 9. 5 plus 7, 12. 5 plus 8, 13. That is actual sum. If we add the given numbers and we add, that is actual sum and that is estimated sum. According to our question, first we will round off the numbers separately to the nearest thousand and then we add estimated value. It is not asked in question that find actual value, but for increasing your knowledge, I told you that if we add these two numbers which are given, and the sum will called actual value. But in our question, we will add only estimated value. Let us take B part. The numbers are 8,723 plus 4,589. First, we round off first number to the nearest thousand. As thousand is written, so nearest thousand, if we will do, then thousand place digit we will circle. See the right digit, which is 7. Compare with 5. Greater than 5. 7 is greater than 5. So we will add 1 to the round circle digit. 9 will come. At 8 plus 1 is 9. And rest of the 3 digits will turn to 0. This is estimated value. Estimated value of 8,723 will be 9,000. Now take second number, 4,589. See, circle 1,000 place digit. Check right digit to it, which is 5. Compare with 5. Both are equal, so we will add 1 to 1000 place digit. 4 plus 1 will be 5, and rest of the 3 digits will turn to 0. Now we will add the estimated value. 3 zeros, 9 plus 4 is 14. So our answer is 14,000, which is estimated value, estimated sum. Estimated sum is 14,000. I again repeat, estimate the sum by rounding off each addend to the nearest thousand. Separately, we will round off number to the nearest thousand, then second number, then we add estimated value, that will be our estimated sum. Rest of the two parts you will do practice. Now let us take 11th question. In question number 11, statement is given, estimate the sum by rounding off each addend to the nearest 10,000. Let us take first A part. 49,562 plus 21,000 456. Let us solve. Write first number, 49,562. We will find its estimated value to the nearest 10,000. Write here estimated value. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. We are talking about 10,000. Then we will circle 10,000 place digit. Now go to the right of circle digit. First digit which comes right of 4, 9. So you will compare 9 with 5. As 9 is greater than 5, so we will add 1 to the circle digit, means 10,000 place digit, which is 4. So 5 will be there. 4 plus 1 is 5. Write 5, and rest of the 4 digits will turn to 0. Now take second number, 21,000. 6. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. 10,000 place digit, circle it, which is 2. Right digit of 2 is 1, which is at 1000 place. Compare with 5. As 1 is less than 5, so no change in 2, no change in circle digit, 2 will remain same. And rest of the 4 digits, 1, 4, 5, 6, they will turn to 0. So 21,456 will be rounded to 20,000 to the nearest 10,000. Now we will add this estimated value. Then we will get our estimated sum. So this is our answer, 70,000. Estimated sum. Yes, one more thing here, by putting comma number is written, in rounding off we can avoid comma, we can write simple without comma. So again I will explain, nearest to 10,000 first number we will round off, nearest to 10,000 second number we will round off, and then we will add. In this we will find estimated sum. Hope you understand question number 10 and 11. Have a nice day. Bye bye.